I didn't look at guides. Yeah, I never look at guides. That was a big point. I don't want to look at guides. It gets
How did
the
you
jump
learn
scare.
Some of these things without a guide?
Because if I died a bunch. I didn't. I did on stream. What's going on? Fuck you, deads. Yeah, people watched it. I die, and then I look at
Who
it. Like
people?
The
people.
Yeah. So Mikrob was on
Warriors?
A lot. Yeah. So okay. I've heard him called the Star Man, the Flower Man. I call him. I can't actually say what I call him in my head, but he's pretty much a black incarnate, like full black, little like blurry things all around him. I was dead watching someone's camera, and I saw that he doesn't attack you until you turn around and look at him. But I saw a guy also use a flashlight on him, and then quickly turn around, and he stood still a second. And I saw that in front of me because if I was, he's like, run! And I was like, what? And then I looked, and then my neck got snapped. The mannequin, the first time I didn't know, ran really fast. I learned that the second time when I stared at him. And the jack-in-the-box just fucks your ass, so there's really no deal with dealing with him. The ghost girl is easy because if you look in the mirror or the window or reflection, only one of you can see it. Whoever sees it, you're going to die. It will even come outside to get you. But as long as you keep shining that flashlight at her before she comes outside and gets pissy, you're okay. If lights start flickering too, that's her sign. The bugs, honestly, me with a shovel is more lethal than bugs because I'm more likely going to kill you. I'm more likely to kill you when the bug's on your face because if I'll swing one too many times.
Oh, you talk about that bug.
Yeah, that bug's the worst.
The one that drops in the ceiling and
it's a face hugger. Yeah, face hugger. Yeah.
That was fun to discover when we didn't know what we were doing yet.
That's I swung one too many times. I kill everyone every time.
We're just walking and then suddenly one of us just goes quiet.
Yep. The thud, thud, thud's always a good sign. Tarantula is annoying. Because tarantula doesn't, they don't show up on radar.
They're bad. I don't like them.
So I don't like them either.
They're hard to hit with the shovel. The only thing you can do about them that's nice is that you can run sprint jump over them without them hurting you. So well, you can just like juke them.
Well, you could just throw a stun grenade at them and then beat the shit out of them.
That relies on us bringing a stun grenade.
Yeah, I know. Well, what you do is you leave them at the front of the door. And then you just don't use it unless you feel like you need it.
Bringing a stun grenade. Also, I found that there are some creatures that will move items if you leave them indoors.
Yeah, the bug.
A bunch of shit by the door before we'd leave.
Well, he hoards them.
And then I came back and it was gone.
Yeah, if he finds them, he takes them and puts them in his hole. And then you got to steal it. But he'll attack you if he does. So it's just better to kill him.
Well,
he's an asshole.
Easy for you to say. I never found the monster that stole my stuff.
He's a fat bug.
That's cool.
Yeah. I beat his ass with a shovel once, and then the guy he was attacking. Who was that? Was that the Canadian? I can't remember if that was the Canadians. The Canadians died a lot. Part of it was my fault. Some of it was their own. Quicksand is one of the bullshit things in the world.
And, oh, yeah. We died to that without even realizing what it was. We just all, like, walked right into it and died like idiots.
Yeah, there is... there's apparently something on flooded planets. I don't go to flooded planets because you can drown.
Yeah, drowning sucks.
Don't want to deal with
it. Stay away from water.
Too much work. And I also think water levels, as we've talked about a billion times, everybody, water levels are the worst levels in the game. In every
Did
game.
You get killed by the shop yet?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't even have a reason for it when I got. I just like pushed the bell the first time and died.
Yeah, because he talking does it too. His voice, his sound.
I don't care about that.
Yeah, I don't either. I ring the bell a billion
times.
It was
really funny, though, because it was me walking over there like, I'm not afraid of this thing, and then just immediately getting got.
And then you'll get a, because you can't teleport your body back from that guy because he takes it away. You get a reduction in money.
Here's the thing. My crew, we barely noticed those reductions.
Because you didn't have any money. It's 10% per person.
Right after we dropped our shit off.
It's 10% per person.
That's what it says.
Oh, it does it. It's from what you have, not what you're giving. So it's what's in your store. Or what you're able to
so before
buy.
You take off? Like, is
no,
it
probably when it sells.
Money, or
it's probably when
it's take off money after I drop the stuff off, because that didn't seem to
disappear. It's probably
because
when
we
you take off,
we had like zero money.
It's takeoff.
After
it's
we
when
left,
you
we had like 500 something.
It's when you take off, because that's when the casualty happens. That's when the casualty happens. I can guarantee it does take away money. 10% each person.
I believe it. We just never have enough money for it to matter.
I always have tons of money. No, I don't. The key is to store your items on the ship and only give enough for the quota.
Yeah. No, that part's obvious.
And then by the second quota, you should be able to buy your teleporter, which is a godsend in fee reductions. Also, when you're in a tight spot. And then the worst you'll lose is like 50 fucking credits, which is bullshit because it doesn't matter because you're only going to have a walkie-talkie and a pro flashlight on you. And who really gives a shit about those? I'm a employee. I think I'm after employee. That's my rank.
I know. I never made it out of intern.
Oh, not even part-timer?
Nah.
Oh.
I'm a bad.
Yeah, every time you die, you lose experience.
Yes, I know. It shows on a screen. It's very big when that bar goes down.
Yeah, it's a lot. It goes a lot further down than up.
Yes, it does.
I don't think you can de-rank, though.
That's cool. I never ranked up, so I guess.
Just get good. Just get good. That's all I say.
I don't know. We were learning. We were still feeling it out.
Okay. AIDS. We don't got much today. It was a holiday week.
We got gamer beer? Beer for gamers?
It's an IPA. It sucks. Just by default.
It is. And it does, just like gamers.
Yeah, usually. I got a lot of stuff to do this week. Mainly, that's irrelevant. I'll probably have the fucking Warzone Battle Pass done tomorrow so then I could truly go fuck myself. PUBG 1, I think I'm almost done with, so I could also then go double fuck myself. Fortnite's will be done tomorrow. I'm going to definitely fuck myself. Fall Guys will be done probably by the end of the week. And then I'm never buying a battle passes ever again.
Every battle pass.
Yeah, so New World I got because I had coins, and I didn't think it was super easy to level. I never thought I'd actually level it, and it was super easy to level. So I was like, oh, I may as well finish it. So I finished it, and then PUBG I had to for the Neon Dream. Then I got the Neon Dream in a loot crate, which was really awesome, and it looks sexy. Like, holy fuck, does it look sexy. So then I'm going to get this stupid jack-off-a-lantern thing gun. That'll look stupid. Warzone, I had to do Todd McFarlane's spawn. I mean, he does look fucking awesome. I mean, it just looks awesome. Fall Guys just keeps buying itself because it gives you more fucking value than it is. And it's super easy to do. It's a fun drinking game. So that one, maybe I'll keep doing, but that's probably the only one. Fortnite's is just Fortnite. Aged.
So your ranking of battle passes.
Yeah.
Fall Guys is S tier.
No, because it's bullshit. It's bullshit. It's all bullshit. Honestly,
they're
in terms of
D tier.
Yeah, pretty much. In terms of actual content, I will rate this. I will be far real as possible.
All right.
Fortnite's is actually pretty decent. Just because of the fact that It's pretty inexpensive. The fuck is this song?
Often it's got fun stuff in it. Like, legitimately fun stuff.
Well, it goes to level balls, right? It's a good song.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to spend your whole life building that thing up, you can.
Well, I can. I gotten pretty far in it. But the thing is, it usually doesn't have filler. It just is always something. Sure, it might cost more for some of the extra stuff, but it generally is pretty decent. Warzone!
And it's not that hard to fill out.
It's really easy to level in Fortnite's Battle Pass. Yeah. Warzones, on the other hand, has good content in it. Fucking aids to level. Until the zombies. The zombies made it a lot easier. But my God, was that thing fucking just brutal. Now, if you like playing Battle Royales all day, and you play that specific one, you probably got to 100 pretty fucking quickly, and it's not a big deal. But if you play any other game, fuck you. You suck. It's good content. Pain in the ass to level. Also very expensive. So actually, fuck you, Warzone, you piece of shit. Next, Apex. Used to be cool to level. Now is absolute shit. Go fuck yourself. Not enough octane.
I never did like the Apex one.
No,
it's
they changed
it.
It's
hard to level up, but it's not like
nope,
good
it's
stuff.
AIDS now. It's AIDS now.
It's even worse now?
Mm-hmm. It's AIDS. And I hate it. And also, never octane. Never octane. It's always other bullshit. Never octane stuff. So go fuck yourself. I'm Sanic.
He is Sanic. I've seen it.
New Worlds one is actually really good. The free one and the paid one, really good. The only thing is, it doesn't give you currency to buy another battle pass in it. Kind of a cuck. But it also isn't a pay-to-play MMORPG, so whatever. Next, PUBG. Fuck you, PUBG. Your battle pass sucks. You put a fucking another currency in there that doesn't transfer outside of that season, just as like fucking level placeholders. Also, leveling's a pain in the ass. Fuck you. But the Neon Dream's getting in there, so I got it, and I'm kind of happy with it. Good for you, thingy. What game did I miss? I must have missed something. Vampire the Masquerade. Really easy to level, and it's free. 100% free. Good for you, Vampire the Masquerade. What a game no one ever plays.
About Halo Infinite.
I heard the armor thing on it sucks.
Yeah, it has.
Yeah, so.
Rocket League apparently still has one.
I think Rocket League as a game is stupid, so I hope the Battle Pass sucks even more.
There are some people.
Oh, Fall Guys. Did I talk about Fall Guys? Fall Guys. It's better that it's shorter, 5-6 weeks, but the issue is the first 40 levels, great, you're getting content. After that, it's just a bunch of fucking filler bullshit to 160.
Oh.
Fuck
Dead by
them.
Daylight.
Oh, I hated Dead by Daylight the whole time. It was so fucking stupid. Instead of leveling it, you had to do these stupid fucking like tasks and shit to get this stupid icon like power juice, blue shit that leveled it up. AIDS. Hated it. Never liked it.
I'm not finding any other games. I think you
can compete the battle pass whenever? Never mind. Halo Infinite number one. I didn't know you could do it whenever.
The battle
that's
pass
good.
Never expires.
No, I think that's I've been preaching that forever. I don't think battle passes should expire. You should be able to only activate one at a time, sure, to gain the juice, but they should never fucking be time gated.
I don't like that either, because it's like you're technically buying the right to get stuff, I guess. But
in a time limit, and it's
what if I
Marvel did it right?
That happens in my life, and I spent these $20 and I can't.
What other games do bullshit that I can yell at? Yeah, it never expires. You can always go back and see. Yeah, exactly. And back to anyone you exactly. And I'm okay with time gating when you can buy it. Totally cool. I'm okay with that. You know, it's time when you buy it. Totally fine. But
does new Overwatch have a battle pass anymore?
Fuck yeah. Of course it does. AIDS. Also, fuck you, Overwatch, because it's like 100 levels of cock where you get fucking nothing, really.
Well,
I think
cock.
People say, but it's not even good cock. It's AIDS
it's
cock.
Not even a cock pass?
Nah, dude. So then it goes through all the way, right? And then it's like the next 100 to 200 is fucking title bullshit, which is stupid and shit. But also, fuck you, Overwatch, for being a cuck. And I'm going to call it Overwatch 1 because we never got that single player. So eat a dick. It's Overwatch 1, not 1 point. No, it's not even over. It's Overwatch 0.75 because they went backwards. Yeah. They fucking went backwards because you don't get the single player.
On each team now. So, yes.
Well, they added the single player add-on packs, but still a lot of cock.
You were supposed
pricks.
To just be able to.
Diablo 4's Battle Pass. Stupid. It's just shit. They try to be cute. Also, they haven't fixed the game yet. Fix the game. Fuck you. What other? Counter-Strike doesn't have battle passes, but I do love loot crates because I'm a gambling addict. So not that it's good for us or the consumer. I just like gambling.
He loves a loot crate.
I love gambling. There's a game called Squid Guys.
Sure.
No, it came out a long time ago.
Is it exactly like Squid Game?
It is. Yeah. I guess it's popular again because of the show came out recently. The reality TV that's really like terrible and stupid. I mean, it looks fine. The game actually for $3 looks like a special kind of shit. But I imagine it's terrible. So Rubbish. All those positive reviews are fake. Hope we're not waste your money on it. It's $3 fucking. It's bad. Polyat. No bots. Okay, fuck them. People are going to say the N-word all the time. What else do we got here? I'm just looking at all battle royales so I can just bitch about everything. Oh, I love bitching about bullshit. All right. What about... Ooh, the November sale's going on. Muck, I almost bought a blender from Target. But do the sales go on tomorrow or are they done today? Muck, I need Target intel.
Yeah, but not intel from Target.
I just want to know if I can get my blender tomorrow because I'm not going to go get it today.
What kind of blender are you getting?
A bullet? A ninja? No, it's not called Ninja Bullet. It's called a Nutri... Blender Ninja Nutri.
It's
something.
The one that looks like a bullet. It's like the big cup.
Yeah, it looks like a bullet. Bullet big cup go down on it, and then they go vroom vroom vroom.
Those are fun. Just
do, but if I do order pickup, can I pick it up tomorrow? Because if so, I might actually do that. It's $50 off.
You place the order.
It's $50 off. But the thing is, I don't actually need it.
Oh, you need to place the order right now.
I should, but if I do it, I could make coquitos on fly. I could make like, coquitos? How do you make a pina colada though? Let's look at pina coladas. Let's look at how easy it is to make a pina colada. Coconut cream, white rum, pineapple juice, crushed ice. All right, let's make that order. Let me take a peeksy poo here. Let me take a peeksy poo. Can I get it again? There's only two in stock, it says. So that's how you know it's a good product. It's called the Nutri Blender Pro with Auto IQ. And it has a cup that you put upside down and it goes vroom, vroom, vroom on it, you know? And it's going to go right on the bar. It's going to go on the bar so I can make pina coladas on the fly. You see? Does that not sound pretty sick?
I mean,
here, let's listen to it. Let's listen to it. Let's see if it will play. There's an audio or video, I guess.
There's audio of it running.
Listen to that cool music. I don't know if you can hear it. 110 watts or 1,000. Wait, 1,010 watts. Wait, 1,100 watts.
I can't hear this music.
Yeah,
it's not
blending. I want to just hear it go vroom, vroom, vroom. Wait, is 1,100 watt in this tiny piece of shit?
It's not that hard to have big power like that if you're going right off the wall. It just depends on how much
peak
like,
watt
current,
motor,
right?
I don't want it to use 1,100 watts.
You need that power to spin that blade.
Fucking hell!
It's got to be able to cut through ice.
I got to put on a different circuit then. Fuck.
I don't think so. It should say what its max power draw actually is.
Does it not charge me until I pick it up? Is that the rules? Nutri features powerful preset Auto IQ Pro extractor blades. It's pretty pro. It would be cool to have a blender. What account am I under?
Okay. Well. I wouldn't plug it into the same circuit as your PC.
No, I would never do that. I was going to put it on the other one.
Looking at the spec for average house outlet, it's like...
No, I know.
Out at like 1,500.
Yeah, I know. I was going to get a... Yeah, I know. That's why there's very specific circuits around here. I'm actually going to put a 20 amp circuit in here. I'm just too lazy right now. I don't deal with these things. Well, fuck. All right, do I buy it, though? That's the question. Do I buy the blender?
Does he buy the blender?
The question is, I don't need it. But now I kind of want it, because the pina coladas are cool.
You were talking about it before, like you were going to get it. And now you're like,
I don't need this.
What the fuck are you talking about? You were just talking about how great it is and how it's going to improve your life and taquitos.
Well, the thing that's funny is I was like, well, that would be someone's Christmas present to you. And I'm like, well, that doesn't do me good. Christmas is at the end of the month.
Yourself.
All right, here's how we're going to decide if I do it, if I buy it. Here's the ultimate decider, the big dick. If it is on sale tomorrow, I buy it. And I ain't doing research to see if it is on sale tomorrow. That's someone else's fucking problem. What other games? Rogue Company's Battle Pass. I actually don't know what it's like. I can't yell at that game. Hunt Showdown AIDS. I think I did too. I feel like I'm missing one big one though. You know, I feel like there's one I'm missing. Does League of Legends have one? No, I know it doesn't. Does Fatal 12 have one? It's a dating sim, but I'm sure it would probably have one. You know what game needs one?
What's that?
Lethal Company. No, I'm joking. I'm totally fucking joking.
It,
no?
It doesn't need a battle pass. It just needs like...
No, it doesn't.
Is there a way you could theme it around like clocking in for your shift?
No, because the game is based on quota, not time.
Yeah, and also when you die, you lose everything. So
Baldur's Gate 3 needs a battle pass.
No, it doesn't.
And BattleBit Remaster does. I almost said
you
a
know game.
What game
needs a battle Bigfoot? Pass. Let me open up Steam. I'll just read from my Steam library too.
Here, I'm gonna. I'll just see what it. Let's look at games with battle passes.
The game
passes.
That needs a battle pass is Wallpaper Engine.
It does have one though. Knockout City, no one cares about. Man, I thought there'd be more games with battle passes.
The game that needs a battle pass.
There
is
really
like
isn't that many.
Dragon Gaiden, the man who erased his name.
There isn't that many battle passes. I thought there'd be a lot more.
I think there used to be more, and then games stopped including them.
Genshin Impact had one. Worthless.
Yeah.
I forgot to mention it. Where it's
you
not worthless.
Impact?
Not anymore. I'm high. I was high at one point. I was super high level in it. I don't know what if they increased the level. Like I got to the end of the stories and they added the new island the last time I played it. So they were adding another thing, but that was a big deal because the iPhone only had a certain amount of data they could put on that iPhone. Not because of the phones were too big, but because of Apple only allowed an app to be so big. So they were there was like issues with the other island. Yeah, I was pretty far in that game. I wonder what the deal is on that. I want to see more. I can't believe that was it. Like they talked about Overwatch, Halo, and it says Modern Warfare 2 Warzone costs $10. No, it fucking doesn't. Warzone 2's cost $25. You can get $10 for which may as well be the free version. But for $25, you actually get all the skins that look good. So fuck you saying it's $10, you stupid bitch Kotaku. More like Kotak bitch. Got him. Apparently, Rocket, okay, Knockout City, no one cares about Dead by Daylight. Ninja Lala? The fuck Ninja is Ninja Law? Ninjala. Ninjala. I can't, what the fuck is
Ninja
this?
Law.
Ninjala. I want to look at this game. This game actually now.
You have to go to school for 4 years.
Here, I'm in
Ninja Law.
I'm in thing. I'm sharing screen.
Oh, you're sharing a screen?
Dang. Yeah, I'm sharing
I'm
screen.
Not even in there.
I know. Just so I said I'm sharing screen. Brawlhalla!
So I didn't.
Brawlhalla? Does people even play that? Here's.
Apparently.
Should I start playing Brawlhalla? Or is that what the new kids are playing?
No, Brawlhalla is an old
I know.
Game.
But I know, I see all the fucking unlocks in thingy. Next up, I drank Simply Limeade. Now we're drinking Bacardi Rum Punch.
Ninjala.
In a can. This looks like
is this
shit.
Just Splatoon?
It looks like it. I don't know why that defaulted to 480, but all right.
So far, I haven't seen anything in here that looks compelling.
Well, they're the same color, but they're fighting each other. Epon! Wait, is this Splatoon's?
It's Splatoon, except for you're not claiming territory. You're in one-on-one fights.
But you're also not Liquid.
She is.
How is this Ninjala?
Well, that's what it is.
I don't get it.
Is like I can't tell if this is just that one character's gimmick.
I know. I think that might be her gimmick. Because no one else is doing that. What the hell? Why are you trying to spawn camp, you bitch? Fucking just dumb. All right, now she's in first place, I guess. Now you got an apples. Apples are ninjas' like favorite food. If anyone didn't know that.
But people love those things.
Yeah. Well, she's losing.
The,
oh, yeah.
The
it's her ability. Look at that. Look, it's her Y goes underground. No one else has done it yet. I'm assuming it's just her juice. Her name's Panda Queen.
I don't think that's the character's name. I just think that's the...
Oh, no! She got cummed on!
Yeah, you get pinned to a wall, you're donezo, it looks like.
So it's health and knockout. This game looks stupid. I'm kind of upset. Like, it just looks...
Yeah, I don't see anything here that looks good.
It's button mashy. And, like, third-partying. But the levels are so small that you could constantly third-party the whole time. Also, this is a Switch game, so no wonder they're shit. All right, well, that game sucked. All right, let's look up more battle passes. What, 8 months ago. All right. Destiny's 2! Don't get me fucking started on Destiny 2's AIDS. Holy shit! Destiny's 2 battle pass? More like Destiny, bitch.
What if Destiny's Child had a battle pass?
Dude, do you know what's fucked up? If Taylor Swift had a battle pass, she would make another, like, $40 billion.
It would be a killing.
It would,
like,
literally...
Every level on it could be like, hey, spend money on merch or something stupid.
Yeah.
If you go to a show, that's 10 levels.
How many times you go to the fucking movie theater to watch her Era thing?
Yeah.
Does Deep Rock Galactic has... Oh, Deep Rock Galactic has one. I don't know what it's like. So I can't really comment on it. I really thought there'd be more battle passes. I thought there'd be more. I don't know.
I feel like dwarves improve any battle
pass.
Tastes
like shit. They do. I would probably start smoking it if I saw a dwarf smoke.
Does that Moria game have a battle pass?
No.
Dang.
I kind of wish it did, though. I mean, I haven't played in a while.
You need a dwarf pass.
Among Us has a battle pass, doesn't it?
Not according to all these websites I've been looking at.
It doesn't. I thought it did at one point.
Maybe one point.
Like within the last year. Does it not?
I've never experienced a battle pass inside of Among Us.
Yeah, but have you played since the last time we all played?
Well, maybe once or twice. But like, it's not in like 4 years or whatever. I think the last time I played it was pre-COVID.
Yeah. Well, no, we were all playing during COVID. I thought that was when the hype went up.
Was that? I don't know. Time. What
start
time?
Of COVID. Here, I'm gonna, since Among Us is such a huge game, I'm going to do our own research. I'm installing it right now.
Okay. We're doing research. This is a new segment on the show called Do Your Own Research.
I know the Goose game, which is Among Us with town, like, abilities and shit. They have a battle pass. I understand. Shop. Hey, fuck you. Oh my god, this is so fucking loud. What's going on?
We like to say Goose Kratom.
It's just loading? There we go. Oh, it's updating. Alright, shop. Any of these battle passes? I got 850 beans.
You're not sharing your screen to me anymore.
Oh, well, it's on stream. It doesn't add anything.
I know. I have to see 2 seconds.
Look, I got beans.
It seems like you just buy the thing straight up.
Well, you can use real money. It looks like
you
just...
These are,
oh, here we go! Dead. I think this is a battle pass.
It's like a battle pass if it was a skill tree.
Yeah, it's, you buy the skill tree. It's called the Cosmic Cube. And then you can unlock it looks like, with stuff. Weird.
It looks like the yellow currency in the upper right there.
What's this game like? I just want to see what happens. I don't know why I'm clicking this. Create a game. Friend, how do you make it not for public? 15 players?!
That's so many players.
Who has that many friends? Oh, they added the hide and seek mode, expert.
Yeah, isn't that in the
Can I not make a private game?
It says private at the bottom.
Yeah.
Have you tried that one?
Where do you see that?
What do you mean private? Oh, that's the join a private, huh?
Yeah, that's my code.
Well, that means if you host, you should be able to host.
I'm Risky Bag? I want to change that. Why am I Risky Bag? Expert only.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh, it's private. Figured it out. Oh, this was eventful. Well,
I don't know what you were hoping
for. I would say one day we'll play that again, but I highly doubt it. So, I mean, that's the end of that.
Well, what about your battle pass?
Yeah, Goose, because I mentioned that. We were just checking if it had a battle pass. Goose Duck, and it also has a built-in pro. Yeah, yeah, we learned. We played Goose Duck when it came out. We were on top of the OG.
Sam still has it installed on her laptop.
Mm-hmm. That was a long time ago. When the hell was the last time we fucking touched that shit? Let me look. Goose Goose AIDS came out in 2010. Yep, right here, 2010. We played it for 5 hours. Last played, though, was in 2021. Sounds that sounds about right. It was, those are some weird times, man. Those are some weird fucking times. This drink sucks. What's the ABV? I gotta know the ABV. Am I at least gonna get mad at it?
ABCs.
1, 2, 3. God, you look at me, girl. Where is the ABV?
This what a weird song for a child to sing.
I know AIDS. It's only 7%. Well, it tastes like shit, so that's probably right. Yeah, well, there we go, guys. We ranked all the battle passes. They all suck.
Every battle
besides
pass,
like two
bad
of them. Well, no, Halos is fine. We established Halos.
You don't like Halos, but you appreciate that it never expires.
Exactly, and I think that is a step in the right fucking directions. I mean, I think that's what they all should be like. So, good for you, Halo, and just make a better game. just please make a better game. I wasn't even a big fan of Halo, but my God, that game was rough. I think Friday the 13th and Texas Chainsaw Massacre needs a battle pass. I think it 100% does. I know that's a hot take. I know you guys don't agree with me, but I think the world would do better with more battle passes. Personally, you get so much shit on it. But fucking don't let them expire. Deceit 2, I think, had a battle pass too. I think it sucks though, if I remember. Golf with Friends could use one. Backdoor Sluts 9 could use one.
Yep.
100%.
My favorite one of those.
Yeah. Yeah, that's my favorite one. I'm trying to chug this fucking thing down, man. It's not going well.
What is it exactly?
Bacardi's rum punch, real rum cocktail in a can. Yeah, overly sweet for absolutely no reason. For fucking no reason.
I'm drinking maple haze cider. It's supposed to be cider that tastes like maple.
Do you guys see that tree back there? Look at that tree. Look how nice. Ah, oh, it's back there. Look, there's a tree. I'm festive.
Sometimes when you lean just right, I can see it barely over your shoulder.
Yeah, on the other camera, they could see it. It's back there. It's
no, that's where I was looking.
Oh, then yeah. Maybe I'll move it over. Maybe I'll move it in front of the nice shirt.
Need to about where that t-shirt is.
Yeah, yeah, I'll probably. Yeah. I'll move it over there. It's just like right between the two towered bookcases. Just in case I need to fly on through and grab something.
It also needs to be brighter, I feel, if you really want to pop. It's
those
dark
lights,
back there.
Those lights were on sale. Well, it's dark because of this fucking... Yeah,
yeah,
this is the background.
Yeah, see, if it's lit up more, now the tree's, like, harder to see.
Yeah, I think what I need to do is not buy Target sales lights that I did buy. Let's look on Amazon.
What's the brightest Christmas light you can get?
Christmas light. I need them bright, but I don't need them big.
You need them so bright.
Bright.
That it hurts to look at them.
They're so fucking expensive. Merry and bright.
You want
so bright it will burn
bright
the tree. I like color lights, so like I like them to be all colory.
Get some RGB color changing
lights. I don't know. It's Christmas lights. All right, here we go.
Get ones. Get Christmas lights that are Philips Hue controlled. So weird.
Philip few Christmas lights. Well, they'll just be string
lights.
They
have to sell those.
Holy shit. Yeah, they do. Holy fuck,
yeah, they're
expensive.
As shit, too, huh? I see $220.
How many 65 foot.
65 feet seems like quite a bit.
It's like quite a bit, but it's not $220 quite a bit. Is there like 2 feet? Because that tree's very
small.
Can you
even string more than one of those together, you think?
Do you think I'm made of money? I won't even buy myself a fucking blender.
Well, Philips Hue, their website says you get it for 40% off. They're more expensive here on Amazon. Holy fuck.
Yeah, well, that's the 130 feet. That's 130 feet. Yeah, we're not Philip Hueing this fucking stupid-ass tree. So I could buy pretext 20 foot. That's so many feet. Is there smaller feet? I just need like literally like 5 feet, like literally in that tree.
There's moose chalices lights.
You know, I could actually get the 20 footer and wrap it along the ceiling, but that require work. I know these moose ones, this Kurt Adler plastic red green mug light set. They look so stupid. Which I guess, hold on. I'll do this better, guys. I'll do this better. I'll be a better person. Let's go in private view and then do Amazon. Just so they can see these stupid fucking lights that I might actually buy. I don't know. I kind of wish I got a bigger tree. Wait, where are the moose ones? Why is this one giving me better ideas? Weird. Where are the moose ones?
I don't know.
I think I was shopping in a certain department. Look how bright these ones are! Well, you can't see it. I'll fix it again.
Yeah, I was getting confused because I'm looking at the stream. I'm looking at your thing. There were two pictures.
Yeah, there we go. So, these look pretty bright. That's 210
Ooh,
feet,
I like
though.
Those Go-V ones. Those are a fun gimmick.
Oh, yeah, Go-Vs. Yeah, fuck those.
Yeah, it's
Lori
Bad Brain,
Barkner
but...
Band Christmas Lights. Okay.
That's the name of the song.
All right, let's change this because you guys got to remember, let's have it for 51 watts plus. Why not?
You do know that like LEDs are gonna run lower than that. That's the problem. LEDs can be brighter.
You think they could be brighter than this 150 count, 120 volt UL certified connectable?
They're all gonna be 120 volts. You're plugging into the wall.
No, some of them are USB.
That's insanity. Who's got more USB ports than outlets?
These are USB.
Tool does.
You see
does.
That? I don't actually. I don't have many USB outlets either. All right, let's look at price point. I want to make this price to not be more than up to 25. Boom. All right, we got rid of a bunch.
Cheap here.
These are cool.
Have you tried looking up indoor ones? Because you might be able to get nicer ones if they don't have to be weatherproof.
I want them to be weatherproof. It gets a little humid down here. I get a little wet.
Like it rains and
basement. What the fuck did Blue Cheese Man just link?
Permanent holiday lights.
Oh, $250 fucking dollars.
That's
kind of
what
yeah.
I
want to
get on the
outside
of my house, actually.
66 feet. Like, the thing is, I would like to say I could just hang them up and around, but I probably won't.
I was looking for a long time at doing permanent lights on the outside of my house.
Yeah, it was a pain in the ass.
Yeah,
ooh, $70.
Well, maybe more than once.
16
eventually they'll break.
Feet. Perfect.
Dazzle.
Multicoloring, they don't look bright as all. Even in the picture, they don't even look bright. Even when they're trying to sell it to
me.
You're
paying $8 for them. What do you want?
I want bright! Maybe I should go buy
a
light bright.
A little bit more money.
Christmas light. We'll check Target. I don't know what the hell am I expecting here. Shop in store. Okay. I think these are the ones I bought. I think these are legitimately the ones I bought. Yeah, that looks about right. I could get a dude. That Santa's expensive. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe like I like multicolors. Well, okay, actually, no. Let's we're changing the parameters here. I don't know why I typed in co. Let's finish that off. Christmas topper? What are we buying? Oh, fuck off. What the shit is this? Okay, so we got to find a Christmas topper that fits. Is there like a cocktail glass or something? What the fuck is this? This is even cheaper.
What if you just covered your tree in a bunch of those stars? Just like a lot of them.
Just a lot of stars? I mean, they are cheap. Smart Christmas tree lights. Let's see what we got here. $100! Those actually are pretty cool, though. Should I get an angel up there? I could put Annabelle on the top of the tree. I just don't think she'd stay.
Oh, yeah, she likes to move around.
Hey, Monk, are those Coquito candles still there? Because of the Coquito candles were a big crowd pleaser. I'm not saying with me. I'm saying with other people. I do like the idea of this thing, so we'll peek at that. Ooh, a shark? I'm in.
Monk says probably.
Yeah, I saw that. All right, so this thing. $30, though. Seems a bit much. It does seem a little bit overkill.
They showed it. You could put it anywhere. He had it on his front door.
Did he? Where is it on the front door?
No, it's the last picture on the right. One more. There he is.
That's a tree.
No, bottom right. God.
You're blind. Oh, I didn't know it was four. I just thought it was a woman cut in half or a girl.
You're just so you only saw the top picture and you're
that's
like,
that's the only one. Oh, eight inches, though. That's like 7 inches so big. Okay, maybe I'll do this. This is more reasonable for such a stupid fucking thing. Okay, this might happen. Let's look at this thing. So this is $8.99. Look at this annoying obnoxious cord. Wait, does this have an annoying obnoxious cord? Gross! It's USB! See? USB! Everything's always
Quite convenient for power delivery, but I bet it comes with something so you can plug it into an outlet.
Yeah, it does, but it's still annoying. I could get this thing. Fuck him. I'm already mad at him. This shark does sound pretty cool. It could be Santa Jaws. Oh, my God. That's a good Santa Jaws.
Santa Jaws.
Oh, dude, this that thing. I don't know. I'll probably buy something cheaper than all this shit because it's a $2. It's a small tree that I also got at Target. Pretty much everything I get at Target when it comes to Christmas. It's a one-stop shop for your Christmas needs. Fuck the Triforce. Fuck,
you know
wait.
I'm about USB now that Monk has said that.
Right.
It's the sequel to USA. That means we have USA. To be rivals.
No, USA Network.
Oh, I don't like Christmas. USA Network either.
Topper.
Sure.
I was so hoping these would be Topper.
But I mean, who doesn't?
I mean, Peacock has Monk now.
Everybody's got Monk.
Well,
good job, Monk.
So.
United States of Bussy. Okay, actually, I'm back on board.
We got some announcements. Gingerbread House.
Popping.
We're doing it. I didn't buy enough as Monk did, but I'm going to get a little fancier. I will not use pre-constructed chocolate mousses, which are very delicious, by the way. So if anyone wants to make a Christmas house, do it. I'm going to make mine very soon. We'll show them on this show on the Monday before Christmas. I'm going to try my best to actually build a Christmas house and not a... I tried to build a Christmas house. It crumbled on me, so I made it look like a bomb went off. So I'm going to try to do it legit. I don't have artistic talent, but we will try. But I won't use chocolate mousses from IKEA. That tastes delicious. I'll be sure of that. I just now got to go find cheap. How much is gingerbread? I'm not going to be like Pink and make... like homemade gingerbread kits. Okay, I'm definitely going to be buying them on Amazon instead of fucking Target last second. Because I remember when I did that Target last second, I paid like a shit ton. Some of these gingerbread houses are fucking expensive. But I just want like the gingerbread blocks. I don't actually need anything else. Although I don't even get the Chips Ahoy one. Why would you have a Chips Ahoy gingerbread house? You can't eat the house. Why would it matter? I don't understand. I legitimately don't understand. Yeah, I should have actually got that. I'm going to get the Hanukkah ones, actually. Manischewitz do-it-yourself Hanukkah house vanilla cookie decorating. Hell yeah. All right, I already got some ways I'm going to win this. I already got some tricks up my sleeve. So we're going to have that. That'll be the Monday before. We are going to do the million-point bingo night.
Million?
For prizes. Yeah, so everyone did a million. It took them like 3 months. For prizes and gifts. It was a lot of points. We're going to do that on December 13th. Because it's 13. 13.
13, 13.
13. So we're going to do that on December 13th. It will be a couple hours long. Because we are going to milk the shit out of bingo.
I got to ask you.
Yeah.
What makes December the 13th month?
Whoa, what about it?
It's the 12th month, Tool.
December 13th.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so it's 12. 13.
Yeah, 12, 13. And we're going to have 14 prizes. Kid up with it, man.
You said 13, 13.
Yeah, well, I was chanting, 13, 13, 13. You know, like,
it's not really a good chant if no one else knows that they're supposed to chant it.
A lot of people, I think Monk was chanting it.
Hey, did you know we were supposed to chant 13?
It's a Minnesota 13. Thing.
13.
See?
13.
She knew
13.
It.
13.
13.
Okay. Thank you.
It's a Minnesota thing. He wouldn't understand.
What?
It is a Minnesota thing, by the way. Hi, Sam.
Hey, and it's that guy.
That's that guy.
Well, hi to you, too. Jesus.
She wasn't pointing at you. She was pointing at the Canadian.
That's why I was making a comment on saying hi sarcastically back, because she ignored my greeting, my
she
seasonal
hear you.
Greeting. I know, but you were supposed to say it.
Hi.
Frick.
Hi.
Exciting. Bye.
Bye. Okay.
Bye.
Bye. We're getting us drunk. We're drinking water.
Mine's in the fridge.
Idiot. Mountain. We're drinking Stone Mountain here, boys. Called.
I haven't had a wine in a couple of weeks. It's been a chaotic experience. Vacations.
Where'd you go?
Layoffs. I don't know. Here's the problem. I got on a plane and then I blacked out. And then I woke up on a plane.
It must have been those extracurriculars.
I remember sitting in a hot tub on a beautiful balcony looking out across snow-capped mountains.
It was pretty fucking nice. That makes me wish I had a hot tub.
And then you were there.
We were both nude, armor. By the way.
Well, you were nude under the armor.
Oh, of course. You gotta have the armor. Doesn't have an ABV on it. This is so fucking weird.
Mine is Acrobat Pinot Noir 2021, 13.5% alcohol by volume. It's made right here in the heart of wine country, Holdsburg, California.
Did you know that I am now officially, it's taken me quite a lot of weeks. I got these wines at the end of August. And I'm running out. I have like 3 left.
Is this the end of wine country?
No, I just went through my 2 cases of wine. That was pretty nice.
Anyway, you gotta rate it on a rubric. Tool, what is on the rubric?
The fuck?
Either he doesn't remember or he doesn't care.
All right, now I feel like I just got fucked in my ass.
Ass is not one of the things in the rubric.
Dude, the 2016, 17, and 18 were fine. Why does this one taste like shit? It's only 1 year earlier.
Now, if you had thought about the rubric before you got in there, it may have tasted better.
No, I thought about it immediately. It tastes like shit. This is Oboe's Costco body, fucking advent.
Taste and finish. We must follow the rubric.
This won the most awards!
You have to experience the body. You must experience the taste. And if you're lucky and you treat her just right, you'll get to finish.
You don't need her to finish.
No, you get the chance to finish. She's going to finish long before you.
Uh-huh. That's not how it works. Oh, fucking gross, dude.
She's finishing in your mouth right now, dude.
This is awful.
Mine, I don't like how it smells. It reminds me of... I feel like I've recounted the story a lot of times. Where you accidentally take a sip out of somebody's ashtray because they put it in a Coke can. The smell of that.
Yeah, I've done that. I've done that a lot.
With a hint of roses. And it's like a two. This smells like ass.
Every rose has its thorns.
And this thorn is thorny.
Every mountain has its aids.
God, it tastes like grapes. Well, that grape's like raisin, and then it turns into... That tastes alcoholic.
It is. It should.
Well, no, usually... A lot of time, wine hides it a little bit. Like, I can feel it evaporate on my tongue. Shouldn't be like that. Body-wise, it's a bit... It's not bad. That's the nicest thing I can say about it. It's not bad. It's a little bit, like, thick and cloying. I actually like the body quite a bit. That's worth a four. Now, the problem is everything that came after that. The taste and the finish. It's because... taste-wise... God, it makes me mad. Let me take another sip and get even more pissed off while I think about this. God, it's bad! Okay. So it is a lot like just, like, munching down on some raisins. But also, like, I just, like, I took a bite of the raisins. Like, I'm like, I went to somebody's house with a bag, and I said, trick or treat. And they gave me a box of those fucking raisins, the raisinette ones. And then I opened it up right there in front of the door because I was, you know, hungry. And I put some in my mouth, and then they punched me in the face.
I like raisins.
I swear, there's a little bit of copper in there.
I like raisins. Blood.
Yeah, I know, I do too. But, like, for Halloween? And then they punched me. Anyway, two, finish-wise, it's really acidic. It's, like, upsettingly acid-y. Do not like. Very upset. 2.4 overall. Which is sad because the rosé version of this is actually quite good. Pinot Noir, though, pass that from Acrobat.
Oi. Wednesday, we have to do a thing.
Depends on what you want me to do. Because I might be at work.
After. Well, how late do you work till?
Like 5?
Fuck. Tomorrow, we might have to do a thing.
Tomorrow, I'm also at work. I'm at work all week.
Till 5?
Yeah.
Fuck. Late at night, dude, we might have to do a thing.
We had a whole week. We had today, even.
Yeah, what happened?
The show.
We did. We should have done it before the show. I did. My box is upstairs.
Monday, Friday, open.
We can't do it Friday.
Yeah. Weekend?
No, we can't. Starts Friday.
What do you mean it starts Friday?
Friday first.
So,
yeah.
I don't know what you want from me, man.
Maybe we'll have to do it.
I mean, after this week, I'm much more open again.
Yeah, no. Well, we got to do the first three real fast. Let's do them now. Bam, bam, bam. I'm not doing them. It's upstairs. No, it's upstairs.
It's a bad idea anyway. I've had a bit.
Very bit. Yeah. How about we'll do it Thursday?
I mean, if you don't mind doing it late Thursday.
5?
I mean, I'll be home at like 5:30 or 6.
How about 11 p.m. to Wednesday?
Doable. I could do it live. I'm supposed to be on the internet on Wednesday. So
well,
like,
yeah,
I could
after.
Do it.
I'm an after. I mean, I'm on it too.
After 11 p.m.
After.
My time?
Is that when you get off?
No.
I was going to say, I get off before you. You get off before I do.
Yeah. Well, so I get off at 5 your time, or my time, which is 7 your time.
No, I meant get off streaming.
Oh, yeah, usually by 10.
So that's...
Yeah, your times.
Oh, 10 my time. Yeah. Okay. How about 10:30?
Sure.
All right. There we go.
I just will take it easy on drinks during the stream.
We're going to be dead. Oh, my God. We could. I mean, in theory. Wait, when do you get off on Friday?
I work from home.
All right, let's get one done.
And my boss is leaving that day, so odds are there's, like, nobody watching me.
Maybe after this show, what we could do, if we're not super fucked up, which might happen because I'm going to try to finish his bottle.
I'm going to drink a lot of wine is going to be the problem.
Yeah,
I need to be fresh.
Yeah. I haven't even set up the scene for it.
I would have to be fresh for it if you want me to actually give a real review of it. Otherwise, you're just going to be like, yeah, this is all right. I mean, even this wine is eventually going to taste okay.
Maybe tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow at 11.
Late.
My time.
Because I run a tabletop game on Tuesday night.
Till when?
So I'm not usually open. So usually like 10:30 to 11 my time.
Oh, well, then fuck it. We'll just keep it to the Wednesday, and we'll wing it.
Done it last week.
We should have done
one.
So
much time.
Because we can do the other ones on
infinite time.
Friday, yeah. I forgot the first was Friday. Yep. Whatever.
Yeah, well.
That's fine. My wine sucks. Norton 2015 blows ass. Cheers.
Ooh, yeah.
This is actually the worst Pennsylvania wines they gave me. It's literally the worst Pennsylvania wines yet.
Oh my god, I hit the share screen button and I saw a YouTube video.
Yeah, it's a quiz.
Yeah, we all love quizzes here, don't we, folks?
Why do you hate the quiz?
Well, I don't hate the quiz. I feel been burned by this quiz.
Well, this is
not
the same
one.
Guy.
Is this the same guy?
The same
maybe
guy.
We learned something. Maybe
we did.
Something.
No, this is the one we liked. This is the reverse, the other shit, the weird bullshit that goes with it. And it's
the
same
it had
guy.
The water levels too.
So I'm hoping
everybody
he doesn't
knows.
Go backwards.
Everybody knows the water levels are the bad ones.
See, it's this guy. Remember this guy? He did like the bullshit, the forward, backwards, stuff. That stuff. Scramble. I don't know what the. Oh, title scrambles.
Video game healing items. Hell yeah.
This is a new one. I don't recall sped up, slow down. I don't remember that.
I'm back on board. Yeah, the mini games are different this time.
I don't remember the healing. Okay, that was new too. Oh, I guess it's mini games. You might shuffle.
Yeah,
you might shuffle.
Change.
All right.
We're good at this. We got
this. Fuck you.
It's Dr. Mario.
No shit. I mean, it's easy. It should be easy. It should be easy.
I know.
Because
it's
easy.
It loops. It's very short. Everyone who's ever played this game remembers this song.
Which is actually kind of bullshit, though. I'm going to say this now. Because if they chose, like, this is a very iconic, very simple. It's the song of Dr. Mario, legitly.
Now, the problem is that a lot of people have not played Dr. Mario at this point.
Yeah, it's probably
people
true.
People in our age group played it.
Yeah. But it's in Smash Brothers. The music is, the character is.
Yeah, that's true.
So, but the thing is, then when we get little later, it's going to be like, we're going to give you this track that only played for like a half a second at some indie game. I play Dr. Mario and I'm a Gen Z. Yeah, but
good
you're...
Good for you.
Yeah, I don't think that's a good example.
I watched Star Wars. You're
No.
Doesn't make you special.
I think you're an oddity in that. I don't think the most have. In fact,
I play with Tamagotchis.
I don't know if I should bother him. I was gonna text a young kid who's almost Dub's age and ask if they heard this song, but then it's too much work and I'm too lazy. Also,
this is
the Game Boy cover, if you can tell from the Game Link. This is not the Nintendo NES cover.
No, that's not the picture from the NES now. Mm-hmm. But I mean, I bet the Game Boy was the same song.
Doom?
Don't recognize it at all.
I'm gonna say Doom. It's anytime it goes hard. Anytime it goes hard, it's Doom.
It's Doom.
Every fucking time.
But it wasn't the.
No. This is deterrent. This is. I just was like, you can hear it go.
Yeah.
Fuck you, GoldenEye. Easy.
Specifically,
main theme.
GoldenEye game. I'd recognize the sound font anywhere. Pretty sick, though.
See, I even got main theme.
This is from Mario Wonder. This game just came out.
That's why I didn't know it. I didn't even know it. Never played it.
It's the most iconic level in the game. It's very early into the game, so it's fair.
Hey, that's for us, team. I never played it. Oh, Apex.
Yeah.
Easy. It's even easy in the name. Sorry, I should say Apex Legends. My bad.
Yeah.
Main theme again.
Apex.
Are they all just going to be called main theme?
It would be a cool thing if it was a Titanfall 2 song.
Titanfall 2 is the most hipster edgelord bullshit.
Fuck you. I love that game. I like this song. Don't know what it is.
Deceive Inc. Damn it! I gave it a shot. I thought I had like that vibe for it. Alright. Never! I did play the Wii one. I did play it. Go marching in. Is this Cuphead?
No.
Oh,
this is real life.
Well, yeah. But I mean, it's not Slept for Dead. Fucking balls. That's a real song. I'm mad about that
Persona.
Saints Go Marching In because of I'm just so fucking mad because that's a legit song. How would I know where that one fucking version came from? Does that mean Left 4
Dead
2 is real? Yes.
Left 4 Dead 2 did take place in the real world.
You think this is Persona? I have no idea.
That's my guess.
Sure.
But I don't know which Persona.
I have no fucking idea. I have no fucking idea. Hey, look. Persona. Yay.
I never even played Persona.
Suggested by Anamahoff. Fuck you, whatever your name is.
Yeah, that garbage name. This song goes places. I don't know if I want to go there.
I don't. You had no idea. I
what?
Had no fucking idea.
I played the
idea.
Shit out of this game. I don't remember this song.
You didn't go to the same places. You didn't go to the
I
same places.
I beat that game 100%.
Didn't go to the same places. What the fuck is this?
Krusty's Funhouse.
Kirby. I don't fucking know. Fuck you. Wait. Son of a bitch.
Toontown.
They brought Toontown into this? This wasn't even in my roster of guesses. Oh, God damn it. They're going obscure. Fuck you, Gamerzoid.
That's a medium difficulty?
Yeah. They went super obscure.
Darkest Dungeon.
Confirmed, you think?
I'm like 88% sure.
I'll dig it. Man, I'm not doing too well right now. I'm getting fucking rolled.
How is this obscure? Everyone's played Darkest Dungeon.
I never played it. Final Fantasy VII.
Are you for real?
Yep.
Remake?
Oh, I know it is.
Oh, it is. Now I recognize it. That's not
easy game! Lancelot, you still suck!
How is that supposed to be hard, though? That's like a medium in my eyes.
You didn't get it right away. Devil May Cry! Okay, no. I'm standing more for it now.
Yeah, that sounds like...
Fuck you! Ah, you need for 30 seconds to Mars? No!
Good job, dude.
Fuck you!
DMCA.
You son of a bitch! This is fucking AIDS!
This is licensed song!
You fuckers! Ah, we're scrapping this one. This is not in our count. Get it out of here. Nah. Also, stop. I'm gonna pause it a couple times.
Yeah, no, this is a fucking real song. Oh, yeah, this game. What fucking game was this?
No. I think I've heard it.
Danganronpa?
Yeah, guess not.
That game lives in the same mental space. Good game. Fantastic game. You want to mix?
Not good enough to remember the soundtrack.
In the cyberpunk future?
Kirby.
This is NES era.
Dude, everything at this point that sounds peppy is going to be Kirby.
Kid Dracula.
Hell yeah.
It's SNES? That doesn't sound like an SNES or song. Oh, a little bit. I recognize this.
What is it, though?
I don't know it. I recognize the song, but I can't say what this game is.
This is obviously... It's Fire Emblem.
Never mind. Never played this. It sounded familiar. I was thinking about that Rush game. I don't remember.
Okay. Whoa, hold on. Nope. Lost it already. Wait!
This is Hatsune Miku.
Huh?
Sounds like Hatsune Miku to me.
Yeah, okay. I was going to say WarioWare, but that works too. Never played it!
I mean, it says insane right on it.
Wait a minute.
This sounds RPG.
Yeah, this... I don't know. What... Zelda.
It's a PlayStation 1 era RPG.
Yeah, it could be Dark Cloud.
Phantasy Star?
Actually, Phantasy Star Online actually is good. I think that might actually be what it is. Fuck you, fake grand piece of shit. This sounds Phantasy Star-ish. Her armor doesn't make sense.
She's King Arthur.
Don't know it.
This.
Donkey Kong.
Fuck's next.
Demon Turf. No, this isn't gonna be Mario Kart. This is gonna be like obscure as fuck titles.
Donkey Kong, please.
Never heard of this.
I've heard this. Downwell.
What'd you say?
Downwell.
Downwell? All right.
played that game a lot. It was really popular for
a All right, now we're going in reverse.
We're backward and up.
Fuck. I hate when they go indie shit.
Wells.
Sounds like Zelda.
It's either a Zelda or a Fire Emblem. It sounds like a Smash Brothers, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I think it's Zelda. Or Zelda. Even Monk spelt it wrong backwards. Oh, fucking
Holy
fuck.
Shit! Accidental cold shot! I did say it sounds like a Smash Brothers, didn't I?
Yeah, well, you know, they're all the same.
It's pretty good backwards.
This is where it sounds like the same in forward.
The song is just fucking nothing, huh?
Nope. Waiting for something
There's
to happen.
Nothing to work on here. It's like the same three notes.
Here we go. What the fuck is that? Nothing happened.
It's like Costa del Sol from Final Fantasy VII.
It's not. I don't think. Now I don't know. I'm gonna say Mario because who gives a fucking AIDS? Oh fuck you! Wow, didn't know you're gonna go very.
The
I haven't
song
played this
that
game.
Play very much of the game at all.
I haven't played this game since PlayStation VR came out. There's so much noise happening. Oh, we got lyrics.
Nothing.
Hatsu Miku. I have no fucking idea. Lyrics throw me off. Fuck you, Kingdom Hearts. Trash game series. Fuck you. Wouldn't know. I have a key sword. Wait.
I recognize this.
Oh, I know this one.
This is Super Nintendo era.
Okay. Feels like an... Monk thinks Star Fox.
Some kind of like action RPG, maybe.
I was thinking Final
like,
Fantasy.
I can't put my fingers on it.
Yeah, I was thinking of Final Fantasy, a turn-based RPG of some form.
Super Mario RPG.
Fucking hell. Ah! I wasn't the right fucking... First off, that sounds like fucking stupid gold saucer shit a little bit. Same company.
You're just mad because I got it right. Twice now.
Duke Nukem. No, Doom! Doom, sorry! Doom. Got the wrong era of my life. Yeah!
It's mood.
It still slaps. It slaps backwards as it does.
EG01 or something stupid?
Yeah. E1 M1, baby.
EGM1.
At Doom's Gate, I guess. I mean, it's still a good song. Okay, Word Scramble.
Now, these suck because it's just
yeah.
Word games. But, you know.
And I have, like, AIDS, so I can detect
you have, like,
shit.
Like, a 100% accuracy on these.
It's there, the words. That said, good luck. Pac-Man.
Two
so,
words.
It's Pac-Man.
Hand cam.
I just said it!
Map
I told you! Now. I'm a beast!
What was it?
I think it's AIDS. AIDS man.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Wish it had something to do with the song.
I know, right?
Cap Man.
Yeah,
do you know
man.
Cap Man is?
Yeah, it's Captain. It's Alex Jones and his NWO Wars.
Who's Cap Man?
Is NWO. Man, that game's so fucked.
If it was Cap Man, I would have been mad.
Oh.
All right. 4 and 4. Half-Life.
Yep. That's that one.
See, the worst part is that once you know it,
yeah, wait. I'm afraid to skip. I wish they would like make like a very obscure title, like 500 letters, alphabetized.
Like, the longest. The thing is if it's super long, I bet I could still get it because there's not that many games with super long titles.
Oh no, I don't want them to tell us how many letters there are.
You just want to have the mess of letters and hope.
Yeah, yeah. There we go. That's hard mode.
Yeah, that would be hard mode.
That would actually be really difficult.
Unless you're like a really cool.
Oh, Odyssey.
Something Odyssey.
Yeah.
What's a game that has Odyssey at the end of it?
SH. Shin. Shiloh's. I actually have no idea. Yoshi's on. Oh, she's the island.
Yoshi's
oh my
island.
God. How did we fuck that up?
They had like all the letters for Odyssey.
I know.
But no Yoshi. E. You'd
oh
think
my
that
God.
Without the E, I would have gotten that.
Yeah, I saw no E and I was like, maybe I don't know how to spell Odyssey.
It's eyes. Odyssey.
Language barrier thing. Man, we kind of sucked on that one. That's. Wait, there is no apostrophe.
They're not supposed to. There was neither.
Wait, how many words is this? All three? Right.
5, 4, 5.
So...
What three word games do I know? Super Smash Brothers.
It's no. Not.
Super Mario Kart. Lord's
Mario, no? Nope. I think Mario's in there, though. Nope.
Metal
Rage.
Gear Solid.
Lost it.
It's Metal Gear Solid.
I know.
Everyone loves Metal Gear Solid.
I'm pretty sure it's Lamped Rage Lossed. I kept saying Mordor, and I couldn't help myself.
All right. 5-3 bargain bin.
What? No, I was going to say. I was like, what? It's Rage Bin.
No, Rage isn't long enough.
Oh, you're right. It's multiple letters. Fucking hell. Fuck. I have no idea. What?
Rain Age. The Nintendo DS game with the guys with the big head.
Never heard of it.
You never heard of Brain Age? That game took the world by storm. People were like, this is going to
What year was
Alzheimer's.
This? This was not probably the harder one. What year was this one to come out?
Like the launch year of the Nintendo DS.
World of Warcraft was out?
2005? 2004?
Crayons. Wreck. AIDS. Vast.
Three letters at the end.
Yeah.
Tar. Free.
Could be
Rays.
Car. Could be Ray, though. It's Ray, your brain. It's Wii? Oh, fucking
Mario
Kart Wii. Wii's not a word. Fuck you, even though it's a game thing.
It is. Nintendo said it was a word. If you patent it, it becomes a word.
This is true. Ew. How many of these
now,
fuck-
do I know anyone who actually calls the game Mario?
What the hell
Kart
happened
Wii?
There? Yeah. No. Three.
Fudadeo.
Fudadeo.
Nagfutsadoganarf.
Fateo. Oh. Nope. What?
Why am I? I feel like I'm having a stroke.
Dranga. It's Dranga.
Grand Theft Auto.
Grand Theft. Okay, never mind. Why am I having a stroke on that one? I was like,
the last
what word?
Letters were kept throwing me off.
Yeah, I also was saying het-tef-tef. I'm bad at this. I'm actually doing terrible.
Mario
we got my
Kart.
Dick. Like, no. Prime. Metroid
Mario
Prime.
Mario Kart. Primo.
I think I'm right. I'm actually impressed that I was able to get that one. So saying I'm washed up. Metroid Prime. I'm really washed up.
Nice.
With this bottle of wine that I almost drank already.
It's not fucking competition. You are winning.
But how quick of drinking? Yeah, 100% I am. I feel the quicker I drink it, the quicker it's gone. It totally could be. Need for Speed.
That's a word.
Yeah, I know. It has auto V in it again.
That's insurance.
Yeah, fucking. It could be insurance. It's not.
There, though.
I'm trying to figure out that first word. Yeah, that's what I see, but it's not icons. Unless it is.
Wow, I might not get this.
Coins?
Nah.
I'm Sonic Adventure. Sonic. Holy shit! How do we fuck that up?
Coins.
Oh, what? There's all my words again.
Hey, Tool. Remember when you said it'd be funny if they did this?
Yeah. Oh my god. I'm gonna be honest. DACs really fucked me up.
That's gonna be the linchpin.
Yeah, the DACLET thing is always.
You're too slow.
So, yeah, I know. Wow. It's Drac.
Well, like Genshio.
It's Dark. Yeah, it's Dark Cox. Dark Pictures Anthology. That's a series, not a game.
It's not even a name of a game.
It's a series.
They're going to say Mario Kart Wii, but they're not going to.
We got fucked on that one. Oh.
That's Kirby.
That's the name of the item.
That's the power up from the Kirby
game.
That's
the name of the item, though. Tomato. Macho tomato.
Mega
tomato.
Mata tomato.
Maxim Tamako. I was close!
I knew it was Kirby, but they spoiled it.
Well, I knew that, but I was trying to get the name. Oh, that's a health potion.
It's a red potion from Terraria.
Is it from Terraria?
It's a health potion. That's what I'm guessing.
I'm just going to say health potion from. Health potion. Lesser health potion. Man, we suck. Man, Dubs had it.
What?
I haven't played Terraria since like 2009. Golden Apple.
That's from the farming game.
Not Harvest Moon, eh? Yeah, I guess it would be Stardew because it's actually in color.
Fortnite, fuck off.
Golden Apple, Fortnite. Minecraft, fucking balls. Wait, when the fuck did they add golden apples to Minecraft?
Minecraft has had a lot of things added to it.
I haven't played that also since 2010.
That looks like Left 4 Dead.
Yeah. Is it, though?
Is it a med kit?
Is it still from Left 4 Dead, though?
No, it's not. That looks.
It's not. Blood for Blood. Back for Blood. Resident Evil? Payday 2. Fucking Payday damn 2. It.
That's so high res.
I know. I was like, there's no way. What the fuck am I even seeing?
That's one of the blue hearts from Binding of Isaac.
Okay, that's why I never fucking played at AIDS. I didn't play... Dude, Dubs, I haven't played Minecraft since 2010.
What do they call those
I only
things?
Played in the alpha. I guess. Yeah. So I don't... Like,
not,
Minecraft throws me
off. Rebirth, I don't think. Don't lie to me.
All right, we can do this. Sped up, slow down mode.
I feel like this is easier.
Gentlemen. What's up, Beast?
This is also... Persona.
Okay. He said last surprise. I trust in the Dubs. Goddamn Dubs.
I can tell that song anywhere. That's like the whole song. That's the Mario song.
Dude, is it like Hammer Bros something?
No, it's just one of the level songs.
Is it called Hammer Bros? No athletic theme. And Mario DDR, it's called Hammer Bro something.
Well, tell them to get their fucking act together.
No shit.
Athletic theme.
Yeah, clearly. Well, that's why you're playing DDR, right?
This is the Kirby song again. This is the...
Yeah.
I don't remember what this one is.
The fast the one. It's so fast right now.
The Fisty Food song.
Gourmet Race.
Yeah, see?
Man, Kirby Superstar was such a fucking amazing game. Fucking Undertale. I hate life. Can we go one fucking game where this isn't in it?
No.
Like, legitly?
I love Sans Undertale. He's my boyfriend.
Why is this in every fucking one?
I recognize that, like...
Mega Man X!
What was it?
Mega Man X. Damn it, dude, I was thinking the last level in Mega Man X.
I rip ass guitar in the beginning.
Well, the guitar didn't show up till the end.
It sounds like Mega Man X, though, doesn't it?
It did. Wait a minute.
Undertale.
No, Donkey Kong. It's not, though. Not even what I thought it was.
I haven't played Amori. I should. I hear it's
nor have I. It's probably shit. Mega Man!
I recognize it.
I don't. Payday 2. Fucking damn it.
I recognize it because I grabbed the Payday 2 playlist once for a tabletop game.
A lot of horns. World of Warcraft, it's not. Fuck this.
You know, songs you hear definitely while you play games.
It's so deafening in my ear. Huh.
Sounds familiar, but I don't know.
Mega Man. Never played it.
It's Toby Fox. That's why it sounds familiar. Minecraft.
Oh. Yeah, this one is Minecraft. Right? It has to be, right? Nope. We suck. We are so bad. That sounds like Minecraft.
It does.
Yeah. Fuck you, you green beard piece of shit. I don't think we did
it's
well.
It's still one of the better ones of those, if nothing else.
Oh, yeah. 100%. However, I'm going to be really mad at the fact that Undertale song is in it every fucking time.
This man loves Undertale.
I always play it to the end, boys.
The last one?
Wait, it's the last one? You son of a bitch, Wispy V! These were good! Yet you chose Undertale for every fucking thing. I have no idea. I guess New Year will find something else. Do I really gotta watch this video to the end? Damn it. Hold on. We're gonna turn
credits?
We're leaving it on. I'm just turning it down. Dubs, though, we've done this from time to time. A lot more so recently.
I feel like we've done it a lot in the last few shows. But,
yeah,
I mean,
I enjoy it.
I love yelling.
Yeah, yelling's fun.
I like getting mad at things, and this is perfect.
They always do
Undertale. I always go into the ghost videos knowing I'm going to be mad. With this, I get the brief moment of hope where I'm like, oh, yeah, this is fun.
The ghost video, we're going original nuke.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Those are fun. Going into the archives is actually kind of fun because, like, it's before he's got his, you know, feelings on it.
Yeah, dude, it's like 50 million views. It's a lot of views. And all who stayed anonymous, that's me, baby. Even though I never actually commented because I did one of these. Don't forget, make a gingerbread house. Put in Discord pick. And also, bingo, December 13th. All you need is a phone. Don't you guys all have phones? Do they have phones?
What's a phone?
This is 7. Did you see it? 7 million views. Let me hit this button a second. So yeah, bingo. We're going to have shirts, socks, games.
I have a shirt on. I mean, it's not a competition, but
I don't have pants on. You want to see?
I have a saber.
Mine's not. Mine's more like a butter knife. I'm pretty drunk. I'm feeling good. I got the bottles down. I got half the thing left of this. Yeah. I'm going to feel like garbage tomorrow. All this sugar. All this sugar going to get me up.
All
sugar? Yeah. Tomorrow, gaming. We're going to game. Get drunk again. I feel like it's a drunk week. Friday, due to the fact that I've waited.
Next week is going to be a drunk week for me because we're going to be recording stuff.
Yeah, we'll be drunk a lot next week. But Friday, I probably won't stream because of I waited last minute to do something. We'll see if I do it. I also want to play Magic. But we'll see. Because Friday I'll have it done. Because Friday we'll have to do that. Fucking bollocks. It's going to be wild. We got a lot going on. Nice Christmas tree. Thank you. I'm going to get a little bit brighter. Well, it's already 9:45, 50-ish, 7, 9.
What?
I don't know. I don't.
That's not what the time is at all. What time zone are you in right now?
I know. There's going to be drawing blanks Christmas edition this month. Those who don't know how to draw. Learn it. It's fun. We had some good stuff last time for the Halloween edition. I think Christmas. I love Halloween. I love horrors. But I think Christmas has a little something special. It has that little, like, the bells, you know, the jingle bells. You got your little, like, your reindeer. You got your, it's like a positive month. It's the time of charity. It's the time of winning. And it's the time of, honestly, better drinks. Like, holy fuck. Christmas cocktails are so much better than fucking Halloween cocktails. Let's be honest. We got the fucking eggnog. We got coquitos! We have fucking white chocolate. We got dark chocolate. We got tons of shit. Christmas cock always number one. Christmas cock. What happens if I Google that? My screen hidden? Christmas cock. Image. I don't know what I expected, but I got
a Christmas.
I'm still sharing the screen, so we got the cocktastic Christmas cocks.
Oh, I have too many windows.
Wait, this is a thing on Amazon.
You can buy a lot of things on Amazon.
It's a coloring book of cocks for Christmas.
You mean cockness?
I'm going to
buy. They messed
this
up by calling it Cocktastic Christmas Cocks. They could have called it Cocktastic Coxmas Cocks.
Do. Joystick can witness the fact that I'm literally buying it right now.
You need it. It's important.
I am. It'll be here Friday.
And that's going to be your first video for YouTube streaming, is you coloring it.
All right. Well, I got someone's Christmas present right here. It's a coloring book of cock. Joystick, did I order and place that order in front of your eyes?
You did.
I fucking did.
I saw your real name and all the digits of your credit card.
You saw the last 4 digits of my credit card.
And your social security number.
All I want. Wait, you could buy this mug?
Usually doesn't ask for that.
Oh, I thought they did. All I want for Christmas is Gully's cock. There's a cock up the chimney. Oh my God. This is fun. Look at all this. All I want for Christmas is a fat cock. Wait, can I buy this?
That's a rooster. That one's stream safe.
Yeah. How long would it take to get here? I'm not buying that. I'm not. Wait, am I buying that? It's more for shipping. My Christmas cock up, a reverse harem holiday romance. What the fuck? What did I Google? This is a good one. I would like this one. What's going on, Solomon? It's the time of Christmas. We're looking up Christmas cocks.
You're showing me some real good
Christmas
cocks. I don't appreciate the angle on this one. I feel like it needs to be pointed upward more, but I still appreciate it.
I think he's not at the fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
A good 15-degree angle.
Like this. Like, you see this? What the fuck is this? A pop-up dick card?
That seems pretty good. Does it not come out until you open it?
$17 though, sealed or unopened.
Does it have
What's
something
the
white coming out the tip?
It does.
Lovely. How it does, much? In fact, according to the description, say that it looks completely innocent until you open it.
All right.
Which makes
How
it even
much
better.
Is this? Oh, it's only $4 shipping. I can't show it on stream.
It's too realistic.
Why is this saying shipping to PA? I don't ship to PA. Ship
you're going to Pennsylvania now.
No. We're going to put in my address. Although I think you're supposed to ship this to the person. So let's take a peeksy-poo. Still the same amount. I might buy this. Would I want sealed? Or unopened? I don't know what the sealed and unopened difference is. Oh, there's a question mark. Sealed, ready to send directly, suitable for you to gift yourself. Okay. Perfect. Okay. I might buy the pop-up cock. But the question is, who do I give the pop-up cock to? Mother-in-law, perhaps? Right. Oh. It's not as fun.
What do you mean it's not fun?
Giving it to, my brother-in-law, father-in-law.
You can't give it to me. I know about it already.
You know about it already. Everyone here knows about it. I can't give it to any of you. I might buy the pop-up cock. I did buy the pop-up or the coloring cock book. I'm just going to scroll down a little bit here. This just looks like enjoy cock. That's fine.
I don't like this lady's face in this picture.
Nah, I think she's AI generated. This guy is... The fuck is going on here?
That's Dick Tracy.
Dude, what is going on in that picture?
You remember Dick Tracy?
I do. I think Dick Tracy was kind of like a
he
cool...
cool watch that had a video screen on it.
I can have it eat a dick, and it's a chocolate dick? Wait, I want to hear this. There we go. Eat a dick, and it's chocolate dick. Man, people make good cock stuff, man. Give it to a random person at your work? Fuck that, dude. No, fuck that shit. I am actually pretty immune at work right now. I ain't spoiling that shit. What the fuck is wrong with you? So I did just buy a cock coloring book. I'm pretty excited for it. I'm probably going to give that to my mom.
Because you love your mother a lot.
Yeah, why not? It'll be a really funny get. Or I could put it. So we do the gauntlet where everything's wrapped and it goes in this pile, unnumbered or whatever. And then you whatever it, and everyone gets random shit. And it would be really funny if, my stepdad or mom got it. It would be so fucking funny. Ah, man. That'd be good. All right. I bought a lot of cock stuff. But we're going to do a lot of Christmas stuff. Drawing blanks I'm really excited for. Because I think we're going to be festive. I'm going to buy more lights. We're going to have it lit up the show here. We're going to do that pretty much. Play more Christmassy-themed games. What Christmas-themed games have you ever played?
Die Hard Trilogy.
Wait, whiskey decant penis whiskey decanter. I gotta stop looking this shit up because I'm about to show my screen. Wait, there's a gun decanter. That looks pretty cool. And there's the penis one. Only $5? It's AliExpress though. How big is it really? Is it 6 inches or is it 6 inches?
It's 6 inches.
There's no way. This is six. How big is this? Is there reviews? No one's reviewed it. I kind of want
to
buy it.
No one wants to touch the 6-incher.
Like, this.
It could.
There's no way. Yeah, what I saw. Oh, what I'm looking at is $5.14. How big is this? Like the it says it's 20. It's 8 inches by five. 8 inches. Okay, it's over realistic, but that's fine. So if it actually gave me the dimensions, AliExpress has to abide by it, right?
I don't know what AliExpress has to do. It seems like a lawless land over there.
Well, yeah, that's the exact same one I looked at. That's Etsy. Don't trust Etsy. They probably bought it off AliExpress and redid it. It's the exact same. Can I buy this? Buy now. Dude, I shouldn't be doing this, but I'm gonna. Buy now. Oh, it makes me want to line. I don't want to log in. Here, I'll add to cart. Delivery by December 11th. Shipping is $6.70. It's more than the item. 14-day delivery, though, over item. Okay, that's fair. Minus 10 by 6.7. Rip off, then. Fuck them. You're not even guaranteed to get the real thing you ordered on. Yeah, but if they say the dimensions, you never know. I mean, it's $5. Who gives a shit? All right, boys. We're about to watch a very original nuke. He's going to sound younger. He's going to sound unprofessional. He even calls you a big baby.
A big baby?
Is this the sticker you bought, or did you buy a bub sticker? You bought a nuke, right?
Let me double check.
I can't remember which one you bought.
Nuke's top five is the one I bought.
All right.
Top
10 ghosts. Caught on camera. He sounds pretty good. Did he not change?
In his basement, attempting to record a video of the new lighting that he had installed to show his friend. Later, when he looked back at his footage, he discovered that he had
captured
more.
Good. Hold on. Hold on. Hold the fuck on. We're going to go. I mean, this actually looks pretty decent of a video, but let's just. I got to look. Oldest. Okay, we're not doing creepypastas. we're just not. They're all shit. His like look, he has five scary inappropriate scenes in kids shows. This
funny.
One has 10 million views. Five people with real superpowers. I doubt
that's
it.
That's spooky. That's good.
I doubt it. They're all
Dark Disney.
That's just a naked chick.
You can't put a naked chick on YouTube.
Well, half naked.
Oh my god!
Upcoming horror games. I know, my man. Wouldn't it be great if my movie was on there? Are you serious? I think I chose correctly. In this thing.
Then just as
man, piece silicone mold. Just
so
think of.
I got these new lights.
How much is that, Monk?
I got them at Walmart the other day. Here's a blue one.
Cool.
So there's that one. And then over here.
What's with this?
There's a blue one, or a red one, I mean.
Okay, if you mix it, it's going to turn that color.
That's how it looks. It really looks cool. So there's that one. And then.
It's his shadow.
Over here.
A shadow figure seems to be standing
motionless. No, it's probably his shadow.
Of his basement. But just moments later.
How big is the mole? I don't think I can put that on stream. I don't think I could have a penis on stream, even if it's in forms of ice.
Caught on camera, or just a trick of the light.
Trick of the light.
A step too far. This next
Solomon.
Video was
Solomon, I got research options for you. Can you go look up how much penis and of items I can show on stream, please? Thank you.
Allegedly haunted house in Salt Lake City,
like if
Utah.
Ice is okay.
The woman who lived in the home claimed that she had seen and heard some truly unexplainable things. So her son decided to spend the night.
Oh, Joy, I'm going to pause a lot. Next time we go to Colorado, would you want to go to the Stanley Hotel?
I don't have any idea what the Stanley Hotel is.
The Shining.
The hotel from The Shining is in Oregon.
It's not. It's in Colorado. What the fuck are you talking about?
The one that they shoot all the snowy scenes are at.
Every single thing about it is in Colorado.
That's where it's set, but no, look, let me give me a second. Because I remember, this is the whole thing. I've been to the one in Oregon that is where they shot a bunch of footage.
Didn't they film it at the Stanley Hotel? Isn't that what like the whole deal is?
Blind Lodge, I thought.
Now I gotta do research. God damn it. Where
Timberline Lodge is the Overlook Hotel from The Shining. Fuck you.
The exterior shots were Timberline. The interior, though, where everything was, the whole thing,
where
is the Stanley
in?
Hotel.
Where were the interiors filmed in, Tool?
England.
Hmm. Where's that Colorado at?
I'm pretty sure. Hold on. Stanley
You're
Hotel
You're on fucking
Shining.
Drugs.
Stanley Hotel... it was not where it was filmed, although Shining is where it was written about. Whatever! It's where it should be!
We could go to the real one if you visit me!
No, I want the haunted one. The thing is, the Stanley Hotel's haunted. Do you not know the story about Room 237?
You're giving me shit! It's not even the...
No. Okay. Stephen King wrote The Shining in room like 237. He booked it out and then he wrote the fucking story because it was so fucked up and it fucked with his mind. Ignore all the cocaine.
That's not the
that
one
he
anyone
took.
Saw, though. So
don't you want to be
from The Shining? Tenuous grasp at best.
Isn't it where it was written? Like, I'm talking about the book. I don't talk about movies. Movies are irrelevant.
Yeah, fuck you.
Don't be about peasants.
Fuck you.
Yeah, that's right. Monk is sending me so many pictures of penises, I don't even know what to deal with right
this
now.
This is what you get.
It's a lot of penises.
You're actually... fucking Colorado nonsense.
Hey, Stanley Hotel's where it was written. It's the haunted one. That's the origin. With his infrared camera, when he checked his footage. No one's allowed to use infrared in any of my rooms. Truly bizarre. Or blacklight. You get a job yet, Blue Cheese Man?
Okay, everybody. Hold still for a second.
Oh, no. Trick of the light.
Hello?
The strange white shape of what almost looks like a child seems to walk from left to right at the top of the stairs.
I don't like how they accuse anyone of being short as a child. If I ever become a ghost, they're going to be like, it looks like a fat child, and I'm going to be really upset.
Just an elaborate hoax. You decide.
One thing I just noticed that Nuke does right now is he's very quick. He doesn't like, he's not milking it yet.
Yeah. He hasn't learned to milk. In the remote Italian countryside. You don't learn. They like, you
what if I just have a little girl named
Matilda? Milk. It's
no
an
monk.
Acquired skill.
Well, yeah, because once it's done, he's just like, was it it? Probably not. Fuck you. Covered in dark
bruises. Next one. That's how I would do it if I was a ghost.
Yeah.
Man.
Next.
Encounter
the
girl, and two PIT Done. Members
spot. I don't like that they're called something. Pit. Okay, they're called Pit. Lower Metropolitan. What was it? Lower. No, it was lower. What do we call it? What was the? It was something Metropolitan Paranormal Society. What was the I? Inner City. Lower Inner City Metropolitan Paranormal Society. Way better name.
Avrà fatto questo sentiero.
Tremo.
Ok. Ma lei non era nel sentiero.
What language is that? That's Spanish?
Lui avrà puntato da qualche parte per tenere d'occhio qualcosa, come se fossimo noi qua.
No, la luce.
I don't know what language that is.
Ah, ma te lo giuro. Ma te lo giuro. Ma grossa così.
Fascio di luce, sì.
Un fascio di luce, ma bianco, va.
Io ero puntato verso di te, perciò forse ce l'ho in camera.
I don't know why this seems more actual bullshit than it's in another language. Is it Italian? Okay, it's probably Italian. I trust Monk. They hear the unexplained Monk, everyone knows, speaks 12 different languages, and he's a PhD in linguistics.
That's when they find a long abandoned house, far away from any paths, completely hidden by vegetation. They start asking questions.
They knew it
was team member Debbie gets an answer.
Her name's Debbie, though? What is that? That's a Star Trek phaser.
Raga.
Cosa?
Cosa?
Raga, raga.
Dove?
Avete sentito?
No.
You have headphones on. Literal.
O riascoltiamolo, eh? Riascoltiamolo.
Cosa? Cosa hai sentito?
Non vorrei sbagliare, ma mi è sembrato di sentire qualcuno piangere.
È
scherzando?
Assolutamente no.
I don't know if that's true.
I like this gun thing she's holding.
Raga. That's what I was saying. It's a Star Trek phaser. We didn't have that.
Raga.
I kind of want to get one.
I
want
to know what it measures.
Solomon, do you look up how much dick things we can show on stream?
It
looks to me like it's a...
The team no longer feels. If you can't play
actually,
genital jousting, we can't show any.
Yeah, but Ice Cube penis.
Attempting to convince her to show herself. The things in genital jousting are the most removed from what an actual penis looks like, and Twitch gets mad.
I think that's because of the butts. You can't show butt. Dude, these people have more jewelry in them than. I don't know anything with jewelry. Just show us something. Dude, their phasers are on stun. Don't say Spirit Walker.
Noi non siamo mica venuti qua per farti del male o per crearti dei problemi, anzi te l'ho già detto.
I think it's really funny ghost hunting another language though. It sounds so fucking
giocare con te.
So funny.
Possiamo.
Oh no, is that me though?
Darti delle caramelle.
Am I taking this like Yep, that's a trio, right?
One of the cameramen falls on his back as he captures
Monk,
what looks like
I gotta get rid of all your penises. Woods, just in case I alt tab.
But can't find anyone or anything.
Thank you, Monk. I had to get rid of all the penises.
Non è possibile. Non è possibile. Non è possibile. Oh. Non c'è niente qua. Non c'è niente.
So, is the ghost of a little
paranormal investigation team. All right, that's what PIT stands for.
Is something else.
Ultra creative.
Lights out. Musician Aiden Ayres often uploads comedic sketches and videos to the popular app TikTok. However, these next two videos are
Was TikTok popular 5 years ago?
You see,
it's existed.
That his house is haunted.
I would probably say it's about as popular. Like, people were using it. I knew people would use it religiously back then.
Yeah, I suppose. Dude, we've seen this movie!
Tell me I'm not on f***ing crack, dude. Hell no.
You might be on crack.
I like the way this guy's talking, though.
What the f***? Dude, I'm out of here.
No, he's laughing too much.
Is that your mouse in the middle of the fucking screen?
Yeah, I'll move it.
Oh, what the f***?
God damn it, I hate when people do that. You're the fucking-
Oh, it's moving!
That was fun. That was a fun shadow.
That's actually a good shadow.
Wearing a dress can be seen.
I don't see a girl wearing a dress. I see someone moving around.
And closer until she gets just a bit too close, and Aiden runs.
That was two shots. That was two separate shots.
Yeah.
Similar to the popular viral short film.
And that's exactly what it was. That's exactly. This was around. Well, a couple years after. I think they did a good job on it, though.
Did you see it?
Ah, fucking damn it! Cheers.
Bizarre video that his sister captured at his grandmother's house. Chris says that his grandma often
complained
that the ghosts of two children haunted her home: a young girl named Sally and a little boy named Thomas. Visitors to the house would often experience objects being
moved. Solomon sending me pictures of penises. He just texted me twice.
In the middle of the night by strange sounds. Creepiest of all. Chris's grandmother claimed that the two child ghosts were scared of the sinister spirit of an
older
man.
No, big no. Twitch streamer banned for showing adult toys in one of the videos.
Decided to sleep over at his grandmother's
house. I think
house.
We've showed dildos before on accident.
4 a.m., she woke up to the feeling of being watched. Remembering her grandmother's creepy stories, she got out of bed to check around the house, recording everything.
Yep. Dude, what the fuck's with that fan? There's a pull across the thing and just a fan, like, running that close?
Did you see it?
Did you see it?
For some reason, a small oval picture frame is gently rocking back and forth on the wall. Not only that, but Chris and some Reddit commenters believe that in the reflection of the picture frame...
Don't say he's an old man.
Face ...of a man with a beard.
Fuck you!
They say he's wearing
sunglasses,
or some even
so
say
I like this,
he has
conceptually.
No eyes at all.
Because I bet we could recreate that with rare
earth
magnets.
Male spirit that the ghost children
with what?
Are scared of? Or
rare earth magnets, the really strong magnets?
Illusion.
If that
well,
wall is like dressed like drywall or whatever, you could probably turn that upside down, like push it away, and wiggle it around.
But drink for a pareidolia, but also comments. I'm saying, out. Dude, the resolution was so bad. Hanging
out at their well, we needed a red arrow. Park. Solomon had it right. If we had an arrow, we'd just explore
and joke around. With Solomon, you working today? Solomon, truly chilling. When's your next day off? When's your next day off? Don't worry, I'm pausing it. When's your next day off? Tell me. Boom. Cock. I don't like that the lights change. Why is no one ever anywhere? Like, I don't think I could walk anywhere where there would be, like, what? Whoa, drink for good boy!
What a good boy.
So what? What light went out? I didn't see a light go out. It looks pretty fucking... Oh, it's over there.
Hold on, sick today and tomorrow. Migraine? You're listening to the two dudes yell on the internet with a migraine?
Fucking moron! Well, then tomorrow we should game
you're
something.
Very powerful. Make sure you drink water or something. I don't know. Hydrate.
Was there something in front of that? Oh, they're running towards it. Why are they being such pussies? Do Peruvians? Not gonna say it. I mean, they're actually doing a lot of elaborate shit for absolutely nothing. It's so shaky, I don't think they had to do that. He's laughing too much. I heard it under his voice. Wait, they just go in a circle? Why they run in a circle?
The lights turn on and off, doors open on their own, and chairs are being thrown all around. After this terrifying experience, they decide to just make a run for it.
Yeah,
and user Dark Alias posted this video to his channel, and many viewers requested that he return to the school late at night.
Yeah, do it again. Paranormal footage. Do it again, pussy.
However, Dark Alias outright refused. He says he will not stay at the school after dark ever again.
I don't agree with the darkness thing. Besides the 3 a.m.
The darkness.
I would not stay at a conflict. Okay, let's say that happened to me. They're chucking chairs at me, man. They throw a knife. They
assume
they blow out the gaslight
at that point.
Like, yeah, but no. But let's say that legitimately happened. I could. I knew no one was there. I literally saw the chair float and throw. Like I actually witnessed it. Like chair went up, hovered, and then like chucked at me. Right, like that type of behavior. If I saw that happen ever in real life, I don't give a shit if it's nighttime, daytime, morning, sunset, tequila sunrise, whatever. I ain't going there. I saw levitation, Holmes. I don't have that power.
You have telekinesis, though, right?
You just can't be near. I do. Thank you for that. Sure. You just can't be near schools, right? A gastronaut? That's a different issue.
In the closet.
Also, Captain fuck you. Oh, drink for good bird. Cute videos of a good pussy. Sure. Two drinks.
Jasper and her dog Lucy. But on April 22nd, she posted a disturbing.
Is that a cockatiel?
The closet in her bedroom.
Sorry, that was
hey
a
guys,
that was a dog.
I heard a noise coming from my bedroom again.
Was that not, that wasn't a cockatiel?
Was there
was
a
it?
Cat too?
Is it a teal? I thought cockatiels.
Does this person have an entire circle of
my mom
like every
does.
Animal in the circle could eat
my mom does. Hey, man.
That bird could eat that dog. Camera. I've seen it happen.
But it doesn't stop there. Kathy's dog, Lucy.
Good boy. Drink for good boy, too. Closet
doors. I think it was a boy the
hey
whole
guys,
time.
So I came in my room, heard a noise. In the closet again. Closet's open. The dog hasn't left.
My dogs would have got bored
Lucy,
and just barked.
Hey guys, so I heard
they have a fireplace bullshit thing in there. It's like a fake one, obviously. Electric heater that looks like a fireplace.
I hear noises, and look at this. The closet is open again.
Then close it.
Okay, so there was like a scratching noise, and the dog took off.
What if a face was there, or better yet, a ghost penis?
Nothing. Nothing. There was never anything in our closet.
All right. Okay. Maybe mine was a cockatoo. Yeah. Okay. That makes sense. Thanks, Monk. Also, people know not only is Monk a PhD in linguistics, he knows he's an avionics bird watcher. Something shocking. I trust his judgment, and he's probably right. Does she film herself sleeping? Is this like an OnlyFans thing?
That is like insane that you, with audio, you film yourself sleeping.
Well, for the bit she's doing it, I don't know if it's every day. It's at 1 a.m. and not
There's
3
two
a.m.
cameras.
That's
two
weird.
Two separate cameras in this bedroom. One's pointed at the closet door.
You know what I want from her and she won't give it? I want 12 hours because she's just insane.
It's because she's going to be naked on some of those hours.
I want 12 hours pre and post. So I want 24 hours of footage uncut of both cameras. So if they're faking this, I want them committed. That they literally sat in there pissing and shitting in that corner just to open the fucking door. It's Inception video, Gastronaut. Has anyone ever seen a ghost dick? Is that a pot on the ground or is that paint?
As the closet doors open on their own, a strange white mist seems to exit the closet.
I don't see then, mist. On the 9th I guess of May maybe. 2nd,
things get a bit more intense.
Is that paint on the ground or is that a crock pot?
So I'm sitting here reading and earlier, I shut the closet door so you can see they're shut.
Just put a brick in
I'm
front of it.
I'm scratching and I'm freaked right out. And the dog took us out of the room. What the fuck? Oh my fucking god.
Not scared enough.
Of Kathy's closet haunting, you can check out her TikTok account.
Nope.
Kitty38.
Here's the thing. I'm going to be honest with you guys. This is real. Down at the soul, if I had. So, I played a lot of video games. I played a lot of horror games. And even me knowing something's going to happen, that sudden of a movement would make me jump. I'd be like, ah! Like even a little bit. I'd be like, ah! That happened. That camera didn't jump. Not even a little bit. She screamed, sure. That camera didn't jump. Also, good effect, though, of it pulling back. I'm trying to figure out how, because it's a dead end there. I don't know. I mean, it could be a loop system. Invisible. It could be very easy if I'm inside just to push it.
Ghost stalkers, paranormal investigations say that their house is haunted by the ghost of a little girl named Anna.
Of course, you have dolls. You could buy those on eBay. You could also get rid of it with $250 a live seance. The hell is that? Is that a real kid? No, that's a real kid.
You can see what appears to be a small translucent figure running.
Fuck you. Yeah, they could have been underneath it, but the problem is, I guess they'd have to push it with a stick. But I had to open the full way. Like, I mean, it's obviously done, but I don't know how. Attic. Man, he doesn't milk shit. He's just going for it. By YouTube mannequins.
Mindseed TV. Paranormal investigators Casey Nolan and Tanner
MST.
McBride travel to an old abandoned mansion in South Alabama. The estate dates back to the...
How do they get in these fucking places? Their name's Mindseed TV. They email them like, hey, man, we're ghost hunters. Can we stay here? Do they pay them? Are they offered because they have a bunch of views? Like, how do we do it? I want to do this.
Early 1800s. And local townspeople claim that the house is extremely haunted.
That bathtub's not safe.
The unexplained screams of a woman can be heard coming from the empty home at all hours of the night. The last known family to reside in the house was a newlywed couple and their two young daughters.
Their daughters look ugly.
Tragically lost their lives in a fatal car accident.
Yeah? Okay.
As Casey and Tanner investigate,
I don't even feel bad about it.
Start to get a little weird.
Why is there a naked doll?
Yeah, I'm in a stairwell right now, actually. You said you got an attic? Hey, hold on. Shh. What the f***? What the f*** is that?
Dude.
Hold on. What is that?
Now, what the hell is that? Oh, it's lightning out too. Good ambiance. No, it's not abandoned. It's owned by somebody, isn't it? It's just no one lives there.
Look at all the stuff in this house, right? Look at the condition of it.
It's like a museum. It's like Basilica. It's like Basilica.
Yeah. This is not unoccupied.
It is unoccupied, but it's owned and maintained.
It's maintained 100%.
Yeah, it's owned. Yeah, it's not like abandoned like you think. But it's like owned.
But the two ghost hunters were
but no one's living there.
Terrifying paranormal activity.
And also there's too much stuff.
They're selling it for you to stay
something
there.
Something seems to be creeping around the house.
But where is this again? Because I'd go here.
Mindseed TV.
Dude, I could play a piano. I know how to play.
Yeah, I know how to play the entertainer. I've done it a lot.
I could maybe play the piano, actually.
I wanted to learn how to play ragtime so badly.
You should learn how to play Metrovania.
I could do it. I could do it. I know I can play Metrovania.
Hall closet, but Casey says that he only noticed it later.
No, Megalovania is what it's called.
But there's more. Watch closely as Casey notices strange handprints on one of the windows.
Where? I don't think I would notice handprints.
Warren, dude, it's like a monsoon.
Show us that handprint!
Oh, is that little handprints on the window?
That's bullshit.
Dude, there's like little...
Those aren't little.
Bags.
Those are like...
It's weird.
I could have left those there.
Did you see it?
No!
Casey doesn't notice, but it seems like a small, pale hand can be seen reaching up to claw at the window.
I mean, that's a cool effect now that I see it.
Casey and Tanner head upstairs to investigate. And this is when things...
Do you know anyone named Tanner? I kind of hate anyone named Tanner.
Tanner?
Yeah, like, are you telling them your occupation and your name?
A long time ago,
we're Tanners.
Leather.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
And my flashlight just fucking died.
No, I don't know anyone named that.
What the?
All right, so this is a true story that happened to me in Denver. This isn't bullshit.
Wait, no. Oh God.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Sorry, I heard you. This is a true story about me. And then I was like, now, okay, there needs to be a music overlaid. Like, somebody needs to be, like, playing guitar while you talk about it, and it's a song.
I don't know if I could get that set up that quickly.
No, you're fine. Talk about what you did in Denver, and I'll picture it in my head.
No, it's not. It's not a song. This isn't, like, so this is the day I actually arrived in Denver. And I got there, and the people's house I was staying at, I was like, okay, I'm going to just go there and start working. And I was told, I don't want to say the person's name, but I was told the L was going to be there. I guess that's the best. It's the person's wife. She was sleeping. And I was like, that's fine. So then by the time I got there, I said, I got there. And then all of them responded saying, so dumb. All of them responded saying, hey, happy you're here. We'll be home soon. So now I'm under the assumption no one's there. So I get there. It's quiet. They actually had me go. I went downstairs where all the shit was, put my bag. I went upstairs because they asked me to take a picture of their fan. I'm making a lot of noise. Nothing. I even at one point, it called Timba. And I'm being loud. I'm on the phone the whole time, whatever I'm working. I'm just kind of there. And then all of a sudden, this is at my in-law's house. All of a sudden, I'm just laying.
It's also an Airbnb.
Yeah. So all of a sudden, I'm laying there, and I hear footsteps upstairs. I'm like, what the fuck? But I wasn't sure, because I was working. I was also watching TV. I was like, I hear footsteps. But I think I was on the phone with Timba at the time. And I go, hold on. I listened, and I didn't hear anything. I'm like, that's weird. And a little bit earlier, I thought I heard running water. But I thought, who knows, water heater, blah, 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 blah.
I run water all the time. A lot of
stuff makes noise. So then I was like, I listened, didn't hear anything. I'm like, oh, whatever. Keep talking, blah, blah, blah. I hear more footsteps, I think. I pause to listen. Don't hear anything. And I'm like, I even said it to her. I was like, hey, I hear footsteps, I think. She's like, well, maybe Elle is home. And I go, no, they're not. They're in the office. I confirmed it. was like, wait. Keep in mind, this is during a weekday, and it's like 1 p.m. So during like regular hours. All of a sudden, I guarantee to hear thud, 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 thud. I'm like, I think someone's fucking here.
Uh-oh.
Someone skipped school that day. That was the end of it. Someone skipped school. That was it. I was like, fucking hey, someone was upstairs that whole fucking time. Yeah, didn't see him. So let that be a lesson that you can miss shit.
They hear someone walking across.
Also,
the attic
creep
floor.
Me out. I was like, what the
so
fuck?
They head up into the attic to check it out. But they find that the attic doesn't even have a floor for someone to have been walking on.
So just where was the noise coming from?
And a few planks spread across
series
them.
Of tubes?
So just what could the odd footstep sounds have been?
AIDS.
There's no time to consider the matter, as Casey and Tanner hear something else in the dark attic.
Fuck Tanner. Fuck Pastor Tanner.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh, dude, lambs! We played this in Devour in Halloween!
Oh, you're right.
Dude, that was a lamb! You gotta burn him at the fucking altar! And now the girl's coming. The girl's coming. They're going to die. We've done this before. Dude, if they don't get the lambs, they're going to die.
What is that?
Meh.
I know. That's what I'm hearing.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, let's
get out of here.
Why? That's another thing I don't understand about these bullshitters.
The guys just decide to make a quick exit.
You're ghost hunting?
Attic.
Shit starts happening? Why leave?
Investigation of the creepy Alabama.
Wouldn't you want to, like...
And the second part, titled...
Like,
and
like,
two,
when we... If that ever happened, like, we would set up.
YouTube channel.
We would do everything to, like, focus in that spot.
TikTok user Mama Dab shared a strange video that had paranormal believers and skeptics arguing over its authenticity.
Okay, I want to see it. Thank God they removed it. Unlike 30 Seconds to Mars. It's a balloon and it's bouncing upwards.
Now, skeptics say that the video is in reverse or that the balloon is attached to a wire. So, Mama Dab uploaded another video to try to prove to skeptical viewers that the paranormal activity is real.
Here you go, everyone. No visual effects, no audio.
It's just like there's a vent turned on that blows air in a weird way.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
There we go. Thank you.
I've seen wilder shit.
Now, this could just be some sort of trick using fans or
wires. Yes! Yes!
It's HVAC! I've been
suggested in my email so many times that I just had to give it a spot in the list. Whether it's real or just a hoax, I'll leave that for you to decide.
So this one
thinks it's a hoax, but
no, that
just...
one there, the first one was reversed.
Submit or suggest videos for the top
five. Absolutely was reversed.
@gmail.com and tweeter me on the Twitter @nukestop5.
It's called X. Oh, there we go. That's some of his origin story. How do you feel knowing his origin story?
I mean, pretty good, all things considered.
He like, didn't change. He didn't milk as much, though.
That, it's been consistent as shit.
He didn't milk, though.
It's often milky or weird.
But I'm saying, like, he usually after the end, he'd wait, like, 20 to 50 seconds of just being like, maybe it's a skinwalker coming up to the grave after this person did this. Maybe it's AIDS in a chasm. Maybe it's Johnny. You don't know. I don't know. Drink for skin. I said it though, but I'll still drink. Did Monk say when his next day off? I know Solomon's day off is tomorrow. I wish I could take a day off for migraine. Oh, wait, I don't have to. I work from home. The last bit of this bottle of wine. That actually kind of grew on me. I thought it was shit at first, but now I just don't taste it. I don't think I asked you, or I wasn't paying attention either to see your response if you did answer. So let's just say it was your fault.
Okay.
That sounds reasonable.
I
mean, it sounds very reasonable. I still want to do my Phasmo bit, which we haven't done yet. Are off Thursday and Friday. Well, Wednesday. All right, cool. I want to do the first person Phasma where it's treated like real life and we just like it takes so long to edit, but I think I could do it. Where I'd cut it like it's Ghost Hunters. Like we'd literally cut from the truck or inside the room. No, not Uncle Steve Phasmo. This is a little different. This is where you take the format of the Ghost Hunter show and we go into a place and we're kind of like rigging it to a capacity. Like we'll keep it on easy for a point, get a lot of footage, and then we'll put it on insane to get a specific type of footage. And the cameras won't be here. It would be literally in game. So like Monk's the cameraman and he's like watching us through the camera. So it's that, but he's really not. So it's going to be kind of weird because at one point we would need it. So Monk has the camera in his hand, but then another shot roughly in the same spots where Monk doesn't have anything, but we're getting his footage type of thing. It's basically it's fake role playing Phasmo, but in the style of a Ghost Hunters episode, where anytime we like talk on the EVP, like the first time, we'll cut back to it and be like, it would be like some like a gastronaut would be like EVP stands for electric voice phenomenon. It's where, and then you describe it. Then it cuts back to the thingy, and then like Monk always is following. And then sometimes we'll be like, we never go in alone, except for this time we're going to go in alone. But then Monk's, the person doesn't even go in alone because Monk still has to follow him in with the camera. It's so stupid, but it's great. It's going to be a funny bit once we actually get it in.
I love stupid things. Stupid things are the best.
That one's a lot of editing and a lot of double shotting and a lot of work, but it's doable. Because it's so stupid. I'll be like, kind of really cautious, but no, they're not. Dude, everyone, what the fuck? No. Yes, but no. That's a different thing.
Yes.
You should get Lethal Company, Solomon. That would be a game you'd enjoy.
Lethal Company is a good time, my friend.
Because I will sacrifice him in a second. Like, no questions asked. Might even kill him.
It's better to sacrifice your coworkers than to lose your loot.
Yes.
Yeah.
I wish there was achievements because I'd have all of them. I'm that good.
They might eventually. It's an alpha still, isn't it?
Yeah,
or beta or whatever.
Yeah, it's. I mean, what it needs is a battle pass. What it needs is a real good battle pass. But yeah. Christmas, is it too early for me to start doing Christmassy stuff? What if I change? Look, there'll be a Christmas tree right down there. That looks phallic. There might be a fireplace right here. Huh?
Right here?
No, down there. That's Christmas tree.
Oh.
Down over here, fireplace.
Over there.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think it's too early, is it? I might start setting that. Oh, I mean, next week it won't be too early. I kind of want to do more. Maybe I'll do some Christmassy stuff tomorrow.
What if you did a throwback set where we were actually sitting?
No, it's too much. I deleted them all, actually.
You don't want to set up a green screen. I understand.
I did it once, and I hated it.
You don't want to do this kind of thing? Look at that guy.
It's too much going on. Not a lot of... It's more of... Ooh, what the hell is this? Hold on. It's a game called Christmas Night, a story-themed horror game about Christmas and its beliefs. It looks like shit. Is there not like a Christmas fun game? Like an actual like Christmas themed game that doesn't suck? Anyone know what I'm talking about? And horror, obviously, we got a lot of horrors. Even Thanksgiving, we have a couple. I'm going to go look. Well, I know there's Christmas horrors. Like, obviously, we're going to get that. And we're not going to overdo it. It's no time for Valentine's Day. Is there a Christmas battle pass anywhere? I'd be for a Christmas battle pass. Doesn't look like it. I just went on Steam for Christmas, so we're probably not finding any of that shit. But yeah, just to read it, we're going to close down a little early today. One, because I'm tired as fuck.
Me too. Like, you might notice I'm a little spacey. I'm like...
Yeah. Tomorrow... And starting tomorrow, we're going to do a lot more Christmas theme. Drawing blanks. Everyone's interested in drawing blanks. Please let me know. This is the last of the wine. If anyone's interested in gingerbread, just submit it. We're going to do gingerbread houses. For fun, we'll showcase anyone shown. Then bingo again, December 13th, bingo for prizes. I don't want to give prizes away, but I will. And then we'll do, there's going to be an advent calendar. Check out those videos on December 1st. It will be better than wine. It'll be ideally better than wine. We're drinking Costco's Scotch advent calendar. It traveled across many lands for me to obtain, but I did it. And then, yeah, possibly a Valheim server. We'll figure it out if I actually feel like it or not. And we'll see how many battle passes I end up buying. Any last things? That sounds about right.
That was it.
That was it. All right, boys, yeah, we'll be
I
on.
Think that was a good note.
Yeah, start Fall Guys. We'll be on tomorrow. I'll be on tomorrow. I will win.
Do we have? Are you gonna upload that? Are we gonna taste test Friday and then upload the same day?
No. We're taste testing Wednesday night. Remember, 11 p.m.
Oh, much later. Okay.
Yeah
that's better. We'll have a chance.
Yeah, because I'm gonna double dick it, and then we're gonna taste test Friday. For oh fuck, we'll figure it out. Bye.